contest is a tag team match set for one fall.
He defined himself away from WWE and is now a main event star.
This tag match with Seth Rollins and Cody Rhodes. And the other team across the ring will be Roman Reigns and The Rock.
This match can very well come down to experience. And I'm not just talking about individual experience. I'm talking about the experience you have with your partner. Knowing how to be on the same page is going to be crucial. Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
The Tribal Chief has it cinched in.
A cravat sleeper.
He's fading. He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out. Looking wobbly in the corner. Stop!
Right across the spine. He is looking to do some serious harm. He's getting a little better now. Right to the knee. Big forearm.
The big dog had that scouted.
Powerbomb. Cover. Shoulder up even before a one count.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count? It's stunning.
Ooh, bang. Makes him pay. Cody Rhodes gonna fly.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Booty cutter from the top. And Roman getting stuck with even more offense.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here at the announce desk. What a mess.
This is gonna be bad. Guys, get out of the way! Get out of the way!
Oh. Arms trapped.
Driver!
The table imploded.
Broken tables, broken superstars, nothing is safe.
Take to keep this guy down.
Able to get there in time.
Oh, clothesline! Here he comes off the tag.
Ooh, bad landing. See here. Uh-oh. Spiking DDT.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Rose looking to end this. Nasty shot, and now the blood is flowing from Roman's face. Cody Rhodes has his opponent up where he wants it. Rhodes just turned the lights out.
Looking for the victory.
Giving show of strength this late into the match.
To his opponent. He's going to have to readjust, maybe strategize here. He thought that was it, but somehow it wasn't.
What a match. What a match.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, what a slip of the cover.
What?
He breaks the pin before a one count.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
A step man.
Boot.
Off.
stop you.
Overhead belly to belly. Knee strike connects.
The whole WWE Universe is smelling what The Rock is cooking.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty. His partner in now. Placed in the corner.
Superman punch by Reigns.
Rollins may be laid to rest. Cover!
Shoulder up before the count started.
Look at the look. He can't believe it.
Roman has been denied. This is not something we're used to seeing, and by the looks of things, neither is Reigns.
We know what Rollins is thinking now.
Rollins with the stump. Now Rollins needs to end this.
Wait. How can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
And just like that, he can end it here.
He's got him.
The cover. He breaks the ref's count after one.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Roman Reigns measuring his man. And Rollins capitalizes. Once Rollins have planned here.
Boom! Small package driver.
He's got him in the crosshairs. Knees! Get him into the corner. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match called off, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
Rollins now from the middle. What a start!
We've seen this win matches for Rollins coming to the rescue.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Sparing some time for the adoring fans.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Cody trying to get this crowd on their feet, trying to get them behind him.
Oh, he locks himself in the ropes. With the tag is Seth Rollins.
Oh, Seth Rollins. Pedigree!
Cover! Down
an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.